don't know where I am anymore. And I don't have any magic either. Oh, well, that went fast. I don't know what else I can do now. Ugh. Why'd I do that? I'm out of lost words. Why is it so easy to die in these games? And like the 3D stuff, you have to try to die most of the time. Except to be Breath of the Wild. Okay, can I at least get a pre-fill? Yes. Let's get this. Let's see if I can just re-enter and just get fairies to appear again. How do you feel about this ordeal?
Not bad, just disappointed.
Yeah, that must sums it up. At least we're safe, we got four fairies on us now. I'm just gonna refill health. Nice. No, I can't do it anymore. Yeah, whatever. So we're gonna have to find magic somewhere. I think we can just find it in like grass or something. I'm just gonna cut all this out. So we're near the end of the ice palace, it seems, so we might as well at least get that done. And probably. Yeah, I think that'll probably be it for tonight.
Alright, that'll be time.
Yeah. Let's just hope I can get the magic soon. How's things looking tomorrow? Because I think, like, last session, it's probably gonna be last, by the seems of it.
Tomorrow I should. I don't know.
Yeah. Sure. Yeah, I didn't see it taking more than an hour, to be honest, because we got so much stuff done. That's true. Well, the only thing I can think of is if Gannon directs me for like half an hour. Let's try just now. I'm just gonna find a potion shop or something. This is not the right way. Yeah. Okay, I think it's the right way. What a ride.
What game are you looking forward to this year?
Get him last free, consider
I'm not coming out this year.
Yeah, provided it actually comes out, oh wow, I'm using Virtual Cross, that's kinda funny. Refresher was coming out.
Let's see, Kirby, Star Allies.
I'm looking forward to that, I'm looking forward to Kirby.
Fire Emblem, Switch, the supposed to come out. Let's see, what else? Dragon Ball Fighters, Light Blue Cross, I got this glorious 20 character DLC.
Nice.
Where did that fairy come from?
I choose one of I'm looking forward to Kirby.
Soul Calibur 6, I can't afford that.
Oh yeah! I might look into that, but what's it coming out for? But as I said, was the intended games?
PS4 and Xbox One. Oh, sorry. That's part of the time.
Alright. I'd probably get on the PS4 if anything then, because I need to get more PS4 games. Right. Which one? I can just walk. Ah. No!
I missed it!
Yay! Hey. Yeah. Oh man. Oh yeah, there's also like, Bayonetta 1 and 2 coming to the Switch at some point as well. Probably gonna pick those up. Two portals! Because why not? Well, let's just try not to die this time. Right. Okay. Let's go to Trolley. In fact, yeah. If you don't have magic at all, then you're screwed.
Like having Black Clover, if you don't have magic, you will live a miserable life.
Yeah, it sucks now because I have no idea how to get to where I was.
Well, it's kind of like off when you think about it, because the sword screams a lot.
I'll take your buffer, I guess.
Okay, where did we leave off? Get the backtrack to the game, get the backtrack to the guide.
Huh? We're getting the fairy back. What the heck? I just used the fairy on one of those skull pots. I don't even know what happened. So... Nope. I'm just gonna kinda do everything I did, and just until I get to that area again. Oops. Okay, that works. So what are you looking forward to anyway?
See Kirby, Yoshi, Soul Calibur 6. Let's see, Dragon Ball Fighters. I was actually kinda interested in Blue Cross Tag Battle, but that's I'm gonna say I'll be up. I'll have the conscience because I know what the other part's gonna be like.
Yeah, Blaze Bruce, am I looking to? I'll probably have to keep some of this in because we're actually talking about something. I don't know, I can't think of anything else besides all those that's coming out. Well, obviously, the year's just fine, so it's kind of bare bones right now, but, you know.
Because every other company announced their games like years ahead of time, and now I was finally released like last year.
Yeah, everything released last year. I think we're back into the right track, so just dash through here, go down the stairs. Yeah, so,
You're not gonna make it?
Yeah! I was hoping they would ignore it.
Head down the hall. Anybody died?
Yeah. Okay.
Ah, there we go.
Yeah, we're on the right track again. I think the death count is like 4 or 5.
What are you doing?
I'm just waiting to know what to do. I just... No, wait, what? I don't understand.
Oh, wait, did it reset or not?
No, I don't. No.
Okay. Oh, wait. Hold on, I cracked to the left. Here, gotta go back.
Oh. Where even am I? Ooh, I'm so lost at this point. Ah.
I should get a switch.
Yeah. There we go.
Ugh.
Yep.
You already use a magic cape to get through that.
I'd like to not use that magic if I can help it. This game would really benefit from getting a heart defense upgrade. Because you take so much damage really quickly. Even Zelda 1 had that. I guess you could argue it would be too easy with it, but still, I don't know. It would be nice to have. Wait, okay, I'm back here, so.
Yeah, you're supposed to be there, just.
Okay.
And then somehow get across.
So,
Can you graze the corners?
No.
Really?
So I'm meant to fall to the other side there.
Wait, can you use the help?
I'm sure.
Like, hang on, we'll just like pull stuff out.
That would be cool.
You're gonna go do something long way to go back to the climb down, I guess. So climb back down to the area of all the crack wall.
I like how both of the playthroughs where it's just been us as both have opened Zelda playthroughs. It's kinda funny. Jason's just abandoning us.
Can we abandon him?
Yeah!
What's that switch for again?
Treasure chest.
Oh.
I keep forgetting that nothing shows up. Right.
Yeah, I have more.
Yeah. Okay, that's just where I am. Oh, right, this place. I think this is where, near where I died. Can I just walk past? Kind of.
Ah.
Oh my goodness. Why did you design a room like this?
No, head up.
Okay.
Yeah, head to the left.
Alright, we go back to stay dash.
Yeah.
Alright.
Now break up.
Yeah, I think that's what we do. And then, okay.
Yeah.
Ooh. Finally? Oh, wow. I just changed.
Oh, I mean melee chainmail, I think.
Try and look at that. It's blue. Kind of looks like the champion outfit from Breath of the Wild, whatever it's called.
Oh, Mario, I've got a new one. It's a decreasing amount of damage taken by one half.
Yay! Yes, that's all you.
Push the block and head right on screen.
No, just
back on track, folks.
Yep.
Use the big key, you can head through the locked door.
Oh, nice.
Small key, the next locked door to get down to the floor below.
Hopefully we're near the end, though.
Alright, so note, you're playing a Super Transformers game, you've already tried to find a reminder to take a shortcut here. You can miss the pot and you can cancel Mario to place a block on the floor, which allows you to head down straight quickly reach the
dungeon boss. So I said I
didn't, what? head up, I guess. Wait, where'd you come from?
I came from like this, though, so.
Head down. There we go, just use the cancel mark to notice.
Nice, a fire rod. Why is it so finicky with that? It's so weird.
Let's see.
Nice. Mm-hmm.
With the possible statue, remember the mold, and lift the large block to reveal the hole.
Alright. What's on your right side, though? Let's just check out. I'm curious.
That's down there, we
go. Oh my goodness!
Hey.
Indeed. That's not possibly nice from this. No, okay, whatever.
Alright, I think I'm done, boss. Cold Stair.
No, it's about time.
Oh, yeah, it's about the K. That's the 90s.
It's fire, I assume.
Yeah, Cold Stair will get the balance of solid, large, solid piece of ice. I can fall from the ceiling right on the floor and in four directions. You must use a fire network to beat this first single phase. It'll take H down to the fire rival. Alternatively, more efficiently, assembling the bombos medallions to beat the first phase Cold Stair.
Oh.
I can just tell you that in the first place.
Yeah, I wonder if I can just do it now and kill another with this. That'd be kind of funny if this works. I'm going to go to the next phase. Oh man.
Well, that was long and painful.
Yeah, mainly because of that death we suffered.
I'm proud of you, Harry. You didn't make one Batman Robin joke during the session.
Should I? Should I have made this? I never watched Batman and Robin.
My god, what's wrong with you? The right
of
passage.
So, wait, why would I reference Batman and Robin here? Oh! So, just quickly, is there anything we can do before Dungeon 7? Right, we've got two more harpies to go.
One harpies and a few whales.
Oh.
Where's the bomb shop found in the one world?
Okay.
But she's found where the capital of the
light world. Oh, okay. Okay. That'll be very quick to get to, I guess. Right. I really don't like how low I'm letting Ruby count this right now.
Oh,
yeah! Yeah, I'm not the biggest Mega Man guy, but that seems pretty good so far. The Noise Aura, anyway. We'll see if it actually lives up to the potential. Alright. So what was going on with the shop then? Do I need to buy the big bomb?
I got the big bomb, and I don't want the rupees, so go ahead and buy it. The large bomb will fall behind you as you block.
Alright, I need to find the rupees.
Yeah, you can't jump off ledges or you can pick the rupees.
I don't know if any really good places we can get rupees. I mean, we can just keep fighting enemies, but that's always gonna go well. I was worried this was gonna happen at some point. Oh, come on. That one's good. Nope. Really, this is good. No. I just want to find a secret stash of rupees or something. I'm starting to regret using the Pond of Happiness. Because I didn't even need that, to be honest with you.
What do you need more rupees for?
We need to buy the giant bomb.
You only need 100, don't you?
We only have 46 rupees.
Oh, I can't see if that was a 3 or 0.
If it was, that would've been nice. I mean, we could take our chances with that gambling thing in Kakariko, wherever it was. It's the only thing I can think of. We're good to lose at this point. Come on. Yay! Alright, let's hope for the best. Actually, still think of the bad guy. Why? So there's like no effort to brainwash these guys. Okay, this is not going well. If I just get like 50, the one with like 50 rupees or whatever, that'll be a lot. Very quick. Okay, 20 is not bad, we're the same trick. We need at least 50, otherwise we're just gonna get nowhere. What do you think? What chest do you think will be up?
Oh, wow. Oh gosh, I didn't know I'd be responsible for
this.
Yes! I'm on the right.
Okay, well, at least it wasn't the one rupee. Oh man. The fact that this has to come down to this now. Middle. Oh, come on! This is silly. Oh, yay! Okay, good. Okay, I just need that one more time. Two more times, but. If I get the one rupee, it screws everything up. Oh, nice!
I think it's just right for remaining 12.
Yeah, I don't think it's worth risking up. Should get like some blue rupees for killing some enemies. That was incredibly lucky though.
Oh gosh, I could die.
Okay. Okay, I can just cut this grass, I guess. Always gotta cut the grass in Zelda. Alright, let me start.
Cut the grass, big one.
Yep. I wish the soybeans were a little bit stronger, but oh. I don't need to pop out this grass, I know it. Oops. Not the enemy I was thinking of, but okay. Alright, four more. Alright. What time is it over there?
1:23 a.m. in your area.
But yeah. But I mean, over at your side. What was the time?
8:23.
Okay. P.M. I assume?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Okay, what am I doing? Oh, right, there's a wall up top.
You got the money.
Actually, yeah, I can. It'll be easier to just go to the swamp area and walk through there. But it didn't take as long as it could have, so that's nice.
What are you doing?
I'm just going to the dark hole now.
For what?
The giant bomb.
No, oh yeah.
That's what we need the rubies for. I don't need any rubies for something else. If we do, I'll just grind up straight or something. Alright. This is our only chance of otherwise you have to do tedious stuff. So where do I need to put this?
Let's see. We need to guide it to the monster in the tower located in the center of the map. On the left side of the pyramid, there's a large crack in the wall.
Okay.
I don't think you should fly.
Nah. Fly to this thing here?
It's pyramid.
Oh, right! There is... Okay, no, I think I know what to do. I don't trust any enemies. I feel like I'm just going to blow the bomb up. Eh! I'm scared. Wrong way. It would be really cheap if a random enemy just sniped the bomb. I don't know if that's possible.
I don't think it is.
I don't want to find out either way. At least I have a sword being. Alright, screw this. And then, okay, I'll stop the bomb.
Yeah, just make it this loose.
Alright. Yeah, we really don't want to waste this. Okay, we're back here.
And there we are.
And this.
Stop the super bomb and on the left side of the pyramid, large crack, and we'll go over the hole.
Okay. Alright, I assume it's this. Yay!
Popping your sword and your arrows.
Oh, I did that by accident, okay. Oh my goodness, what the heck? Ooh. Sure, alright, we'll go with that, I guess. So you need that to actually be the game, I see. Do you want to get anything else besides silver arrows and a bow
sword? No. Oh wait, if you have an empty bottle, you can get a bottle of a green potion.
Oh, right, yeah. Do I have an empty bottle? I have one. I'm not sure why not. Now let's just get a sword upgrade. This should be the last one in the game, right? Wait, there's another sword upgrade after this?
Oh, no, I have a heart pieces.
Yeah, I meant sword upgrades.
No, that's it.
Okay. It would be nice to end off a level 5, but oh well. Nice. Got filled the golden power now. That's gonna feel good. So we can get one heart piece, and that's gonna be it.
Yeah, so I'm trying to like roll, we're just gonna put the water in
the death. Okay. Let's hope it'd be quick, because I like to eat something before I sleep. You just stay there, please. That one. Okay.
That will be some screen piece of the bridge.
Oh. That doesn't make these guys any less annoying. Okay, bridge. I think I know what's going on there. That's a cave, I guess.
There's a cave on the left. Wait, hold on.
Right, it's an A cave.
No, wait. First you have to head to the south in this area.
No.
There's the other rock, and before the dark one underneath it.
Oh, right. Yeah. Oh, I see. Okay. Nope, we don't go from
there. There are two caves that, like, enter the top right part of this area, and the cave on the left.
Okay.
And the staircase on the left.
Oh, man.
Walk down the pathway, fall down the hole.
Alright.
Push the block upward and climb back up to the nearby staircase.
Okay, that works.
This time, fall down the hole is to the right.
Now go to the right side, or?
I step on the right side and fall down the hole at the bottom of the screen. Push the block down the way to your chest, you'd like to take the bomb and extra rubies.
Alright, that's nice.
I step on the left and fall the pathway out of the cave.
Oh, it's also supposed to...
Okay, exit, go in.
Huh? Oh, okay. Alright, this is a pretty long secret.
At the top of the pathway, there's a little small cave cliff, but there's a secret ledge. If one uses the leader down, the pathway will be eliminated.
Do you want the down
here? Down.
Oh. That's kind of trolley. It only shows off a little bit. Oh, that's good. That's not... Oh, okay. Let's see here. Okay, I feel those guys. Yeah. Oh! Sounds like that. Okay.
It's actually all the wall buffs, which are kind of like.
Sure. So left or right?
You can follow all the left inside the cave.
No. I'm curious what's on this side though. Oh, nothing.
Alright, now use the like measure and exit.
Oh wow. That was a track. Alright, just do fine, I guess. So that's all we can do, right?
Oh, let's see. Yeah, I think that's it.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, that's it.
Alright,
I'll teleport.
I have to teleport, and then... the thing... I think I'll put something in here, but... I'll just refill. Yay! Okay, gonna leave it here. So next time we're hopefully gonna be finishing up the game, because we only got a little bit left to go. So yay! Almost done. Oh, wow, that's